Hey, it's Andrew Laurie. Today we're here in Avondale. This week what we're going to do is we're going to show you how we twist. We're going to go a little bit faster than usual. It'd be a little bit boring if we were showing you the whole thing. But you're going to see how my hands work, how everything comes out. Everything's done by hand. We're taking you through your regular pretzels, rivets, rods, minis, and I'm going to do a hot dog and sausage today. So come for the ride and see how we do everything. So that's everything we do. We do all by hand every single morning. Nothing's left over, nothing goes to the next day. Anything that's left over actually we put back into the dough, we get mixed back up. So you will never get a pre-made pretzel. Everything that you come in for comes that day. So that's this week's video. Next week what we're gonna do is we're gonna do some baking, as well as we're gonna show you what the full and half rivet trays look like for your party needs. See you guys next week.